I can't believe it's break time already. You guys definitely are, I know you're the same people, but you're way more pleasant when we're not watching Tekken. I don't know how that works out. It's very weird. But whatever, man, I'm not complaining. Thanks for being pleasant to hang out with. I'm going to probably get up right now and do another stretch break, but man, I want to watch this. Who the hell is this VxBao guy again? I forgot, we watched him already. I'm obviously rooting for Idom. This is loser's side. Take a break after this match? Each match takes like 45 minutes, dude. This guy beat Punk in pools? Oh, shit. He's gonna get avenged by Idom? Yeah, I'm rooting for Idom. Where's the other guy from? It just said Asian qualifier. I don't know why they don't specify. Yeah, he's wearing a tie. Someone said it's a JoJo tie, but I don't know. Oh, he's from China? Yeah, he got dolled up. He's not sponsored, huh? Or maybe his sponsor wants him to wear a tie or whatever. It says something in front of his name. I can't tell what it is. Something in front of his name, you can see it. Men's Warehouse? Would somebody shoot this little funny bitch? Get this guy out of here. I don't like that kind of shit in here, alright? Sponsored by Men's Warehouse? Men's Warehouse? I forgot about that place. Men's Warehouse. He does not have the V trigger ready to go. He just needs to block. Funny guy. Take that guy outside. But Idom right now is saying, you know what? I gave it up already, bitch. What do you want me to do? I already gave it up. Beautiful. He's got activation and activates right away. Idom. He can start the patented Idom. Come on. What was that? Ooh, that could have been... Ooh. He's getting lucky. Hey, Idom's playing a little too sloppy for my taste. A little too sloppy. He needs to tighten it up. Too much slop. Too much slop. Clean it up. Yeah, a little bit tighter. Wait for your moment. Attaboy! That's how you do that. Patient. Then you go in. Now maybe slow it down a little bit. Take it easy. Amigo! Okay. There goes the lead. And you're in the corner. Okay. Maybe take an... Ooh. Turn steel, huh? He's got balls. Okazumi. Men's Warehouse. Yes. Finish it. Right here. Finish it. Good defense. Good defense. Okay. Oh. Woo. That could have been worse, right? Attaboy. Shave his ass. We got front pagers? I didn't even see him. You got shot or what? Thanks, Conran. Oh, this guy? What'd you say? What's with the timeouts? What timeouts? In the game? Oh, you're talking about in the chat? Yeah, he's obviously new here. Yeah, we time people out in here pretty much for fun. You could kind of see it as like, you know, you ever watch like, basically, why don't you just shoot this motherfucker? Oh, he already got shot? Hey, you got shot. Yeah, it's just like what we do here. For fun. We pick on people who are new. It's like a gang. Have you ever heard of gangs who will, like, jump people in? I find that it makes the people who are already in here and know the ropes feel like they're welcome. Like, this is like a club. And then people who are not welcome, they get real pissed. And they feel like... Fuck these guys, I didn't want to be in that dumb club anyway, you know? It creates this, like, imaginary conflict that I like a lot. And also, you know, creates a lot of inside jokes, too. It's kind of just how I do things here. What is up with everyone getting shot? Would you guys chill the fuck out, dude? Quit shooting everyone. Oh, I also mix it up really frequently, like I play both sides. It's kind of what I do with everything. P People are always asking for my opinion and take, but oftentimes I'll just say whatever is the opposite of what they think because I don't want to agree with the little bitch. You know what I mean? And then afterwards, he just finishes it off and Idom takes the first round. Here's again. Idom. Comfortable here. Set us up so these mediums too as well. Idom finna eat again. Oh, Dizzled. Can he kill? Whoa. That was tight, dude. Other guy's getting shaved. Dude, the crowd is getting really aggressive. Flexing their no muscle having asses. Did you see those crazy flexes under that giant sweater?
Thank you.
Getting hype? Thanks, Virgil and Chato. Thanks, bros. Cloud Shade. Thanks, Fatal G-Chu. And Lorefell.
Thank you.
And Wire Bloop. Oh, character switch. Men's Warehouse Urien? Oh, shit. He likes the way he looks. Alright. Let's see if Idom's ready for that shit. But look, man, he's going out with style. We'll see. I think Idom's ready for this weak ass shit. Oh yes, you can't do that. He's got that shit covered. Dude, this guy's getting bullied, dude. Bully that ass. Okay, alright. Give him that. This is gonna hurt. And Okazumi. Was that a mistake? Yeah, that's gonna hurt. And not quite. But the mix up should seal the
Thank you.
Actually, he doesn't activate just yet. Fuck. Damn. Fucking Men's Warehouse. Polyester blend. What Urien is not going to activate that mirror, and so he uses that anticipation instead to go a completely different direction and just goes for the throws and is able to play it cool. Fantastic run here from VxBao. Damn, stuffed. He's less aggressive this time. Damn, EX Chariot? Nice whiff punish. Damn, put a stop to it again.
I need to know Kozlakari has been talking a lot.
Listen, dude. You got parried, but I'm telling you right now, do not do that again. It seems as though you are new and you don't know that I don't appreciate when people are disruptive like that. If you're gonna leave a message, it's either gonna be short and funny or short and friendly. That shit was long, not funny, and I'm really having to use willpower to not fucking report you for saying it. Everyone in here heard it. Alright? Shut the fuck up, please. And thanks. Axion. Don't do that again now. Okay? This is like... more of a warning than most people get. Don't do that again. Thanks.
Thank you.
Thanks, Church MILF and Bad Doge and Gradio and Unannounced Fart. Thanks for the tier 2. Thanks, Wire Bloop and Virgil. I don't blame you. I understand. There are some streams on this platform that allow you to behave like a kindergarten bitch. But here, you're going to be disciplined even if you wasted $5 on that shitty-ass message. Okay? In case you didn't get it. That guy's a fat bitch and a Lakari mod? Damn, they got your fucking number. Anyway, listen, we got a background report on your fat ass, okay? So next time, keep it down before we cut some bacon off your back. Anyway, thanks. Appreciate it. Get him, Idom! Here's the comeback!
Thank you. North that time, so he blocked.
Oh! Oh, the fireball was lingering. That was crazy. That was cheap. But he's gotta make a big... It's not even that big anymore. Oh! Oh, come on, dude. You're gonna let him come back with that weak-ass Men's Warehouse shit? Come on. Weak. And thanks, Muil, and still delirious and Mexican. And thanks, Devil Jaw or whatever. Thanks, bros. Patient too. Man, that fireball lasts forever. Damn. Oh, that's interesting. Ah, you're fucked. What? Idom fucking scrubs, dude. He's all over you, dude. He's all over you. Oh my god, how many meters does this shithead have? What the fuck was that, dude? He did two EX chariot tackles. He did two how many fucking meters do you get? What the fuck was that? How many meters do you get, dude? He V-reversaled the chariot tackle the first time. That's one. Second one. And then two more after that. Did he build it? He must have built the fourth one. Man, Idom's getting fucked up, dude. Oh no, the crowd's saying Idom, right? Oh no. Oh, polyester. Oh, you got baited, dude. You got baited so hard, dude. He got fucking destroyed right there. He got so baited. You better step it up, man. They're getting ready to stop being Idom fans after this, man. This is your last chance. Attaboy, make that shit whiff. All over his ass. Beautiful. Toss him in the corner and dizzle that shit. Dizzle that shit! Dizzle? Oh, he didn't get the dizzle. V, oh! The mix-up! Tick throw. Not enough. Yes! Okay, final round. Don't fuck this up, dude. Patience. Okay. So this is really important for safe. Oh, yes. Uppercut. He's got it covered. Backdash. Whiff punish that. This is big. This is really big. He's in the corner. Yes, pressure. He needs to use that dumb shit. Oh, mashing all day. And he's dizzled. Simple as that, dude. Simple as that. You guys were worried. TSA. Idom. Do you understand? Transportation, safety, administration. Okay? Why don't you come right over here, sir, and let me see what's inside that bag. Okay? Open up that bag for me, please. Let me see what's inside that. That looks to me like a dildo. Alright? Nice dildo, amigo. Come with me. That was sick. That's how it's done. That was sick. We found your dildo. USA. That was sick. I was worried for a second. That VxBao guy was bringing the heat with Urian. That was sick. Nice work. Oh yeah, break time, Habibi. Thanks for reminding me. I skipped it. That shit took 13 minutes. Thanks, Upside Down Smiling and Mooey. And still delirious. And thanks, Mexican. Hope everyone's feeling fucking good. I must say I'm feeling really good. Thanks for the pleasant company.
Yeah.
Excuse me. The suit was a knockoff? I mean, isn't that the whole idea? Men's Warehouse? What do you think? That shit's gonna have Italian shit? Come on, man. Men's Warehouse, dude. Alright, I'll be back.